Once a king came with so much of anger. He came to the garden which was just behind the palace. He walked up and down, and in anger he drew the sword and threw it on the ground. And until his anger reduced, he then tried to pull out his sword and put it back into his wrap. He noticed in the tip of the sword there were blood stains. He looked down to see. He saw a frog trying to just live its life, and it was struggling. The king looked at the frog and asked, "Can't you shout before I throw the sword onto you?" The frog looked at the king and said, "O king, when we are in trouble, we run for help towards the king. But if the trouble comes from the king, whom should we turn to?" All my lovely listeners who are listening to the story, remember, we should never hurt anyone who places the complete trust on us. Never ever hurt anyone. Thank you.